Sherry and welcome to another video. I'm on Kerbal Space Program. Finally I can do videos on it, it's full screen. So this is Kerbal KSP Conquer, which is where we'll try and build a base on every single planet. There's a similar one on YouTube before, but yeah. So we're gonna do a Korea. We're gonna go KSP Conquer. KSP Conquer. I think that's how you spell it. What flag should I pick? You know what? Let's be Kebrin. Now, we need to change these. So, mission crew does not respawn. No. Decline penalty 0. Because that just makes sense, doesn't it? Yes. No. I don't really know what else. Right. What if you want Kerbal G-force limit? No, we don't actually. That seems quite good. So let's accept that and let's start it. So I'd recommend getting KSP and playing along with me. This is what we'll start off with. Let's go to the VAB and I'll show you what this is. Actually, no, we'll go to the tracking station first. Now it's 3 year old or whatever. So this tracking station is where all your crafts are showing. Look, I'm in the newest version where things just came out. Thingy just came out, the thing. Oh, what's it called? The new thingy packs came out. So this is Kebrin here. The expansion pack. This is the Mun. This is very nice. Now out here is Minimus, which is the first place we're gonna be putting a base. Somewhere around here. And the first place we're gonna be going to is Kerbals. This is an unmodded series, by the way. This is Eve. It's quite a nice purpley planet. And this is Gilly. Gilly. Of oops. Well, anyway, you get the gist. There's a lot of planets. This is the R&D. Basic rocketry. This is where you get all the parts. So, like, Rapier engines. Oh, by the way, I got a new mic on Easter Friday, which was yesterday when I'm recording this, and when it's come out. I got a new headset, which has got a microphone on it, so I'm just seeing if you like it. So this is where I get all the parts. So for example, advanced rocketry, you get these. Let's just go on this one. When you get 5 signs, you can click that and you'll get all these parts, but I can't click it because signs is up there, money and reputation. This is the astronaut complex where you have your astronauts. This is the administration building where you make very important decisions. So yeah, this is a space plane hangar where you build aircraft and stuff, but we don't have any aircraft parts here. This is all we've got, like this stuff. This is mission control. Let's do that one and that one. So then you've got the runway and the launch pad, you know what they are. And then there's the VAB, which is what we're going to build. So let's put that, and then we'll put that. And then we'll go to the signs, and then we'll put that. And then we need some winglets. I always put 4 in Minecraft. And then we'll put a parachute. So this is the staging over here. We want to put that first, which is that booster, and then that. So let's just call it first vessel. First vessel. This is quite easy. So you'll notice here there's things. I've put my thing at the side. So that stuff, and that's it. Right, we need to do some signs. Yes. Note. Okay. Then we'll turn on SAS and blast. First goal. Bin that. Bin that. Yeah, there's all this stuff. Weehee! What is our apoapsis like? I'm quite happy to observe that. That lunch is wrecked. So now we'll build. Woohoo! Base, I think, on like Xbox and PlayStation, it's X. Or A on Play. A on Xbox. So yep, that thing falls away and blaff. So now, there we go. Well then, blast. That one blast. I think I'm gonna try and just turn a little bit this way. Just so I'm landing over the ocean. Because that would be amazing to land over the ocean. Alright, it's the main goal when you try to land. So I just need full on blast. Okay, could be. Okay, but. So I want to turn SES on. You should always have SES on if you're a bad pilot. I'm okay pilot, but I still like SES on. Can't really fly that well without it. To be fair, Geordie's a really good pilot and he can't fly without it really, so. I'm not the best pilot, but I'd say I'm okay. So if we click this button, we can now see little Paul Debada, who doesn't know his impending doom's coming. So we cannot let any cable die in this series.